The Huntington Bank branch in downtown Youngstown was held up just after 1:30 this afternoon, and here's how investigators say it happened. Police say the man in this photo walked up to the teller and handed her a note. No weapon was shown. Now, the teller handed over some money. That man walked out of the building. If you have any information that might help, call 911 or Youngstown Police.